Jade, it's just an hour after a lot of these young people have just finished school. We've all got them back in classes. Must be a great enthusiasm here.
Yeah, no, they absolutely love it. It's great. I love it. Sometimes it does get a bit manic and they're a bit lively, but I love it, so it don't really matter.
Whatever they're doing is all aimed towards a performance, actually.
Yes, we've actually got a performance coming up, so we're trying to raise money for for street life. We're trying to get it more big and things like that, really. So we're aiming to do another performance, so that's what they're aiming for.
Yeah. One of your key unique selling points is that it's for free, isn't it?
Yeah, they're free. We're funded by Youth Cabinet and Children's Trust. And they're free classes, and we're aimed basically to help the kids, get them off the street, have fun, teach them things that they don't know, and that's what street life's all about, really. Yeah.
Because I guess, somebody's got a couple of kids trying to get to classes, and it can really mount,
Yeah, it can. Like, there's a lot of brothers and sisters that come here together, so it's nice because they can come together, and then the parents haven't got a load of money to fork out on, so that's what we love, really. They're free classes, and that's what everyone loves, and that's what we don't want to ever change.
And is it you instructing or teaching them, or do they get an opportunity to build?
Yeah, we do the choreography with them. We teach them that, but we also like play games, we have fun. We wanted them to do the choreography as well, so they're learning as well, so they learn how to do their own choreography.